So I've been playing in my forest and I wove this giant, giant spider web between two redwood trees. It's really hard to see, but it's gonna surprise a few hikers tomorrow, if they even notice. Surprising what people walk right by. I have to tell you, them city folk is blind.